A woman has been placed in an induced coma and four others injured after a fire pit exploded on Sydney's northern beaches. Some of the guests managed to escape into a swimming pool to relieve their burns.
A long weekend celebration ruined. A 26-year-old woman wheeled out, suffering serious burns to her face, neck and chest after an ethanol fire pit exploded. Emergency crews were called to the property on Calvert Parade in Newport just after 6 o'clock last night. The pit was being refilled when the explosion happened, burning five people. Horrified neighbours spilled out onto the street as crews rushed to help.
It was just bedlam. There were ambulances, fire engines, police cars.
Lots of lights flashing going past our house and we thought something major had happened.
Nine News understands the owners were hosting an Easter gathering in the backyard of their home, which overlooks Newport Beach. The property was bought for $8.5 million in 2020.
Its three flawless levels capture the essence of relaxed sophistication and pure coastal style.
Emergency crews say several of those people who were injured jumped into the backyard pool to relieve their burns, and they were very lucky it was there, or their injuries could have been worse.
The 26-year-old woman's burns were cooled with a hose. She's been placed into an induced coma and is recovering at the Royal North Shore Hospital. Two men and two women were treated for minor burns, both men taken to hospital in stable conditions.
I hope the burns aren't too bad. It's just a horrible thing to happen.
A timely reminder for everyone to ensure they have a fire safety plan in place as the weather cools down.
I just feel, I'm so sorry, you know, just a fluke, isn't it? Something that just happened. You know, you're going, having a lovely Easter and it's over in a second.
Kat Stefanovic, Nine News.